Exciting weekend in the city. The newest franchise will be making their debut and kick off the Canadian Premier League when the Forge FC host the York 9 Football Club at Tim Hortons Field Saturday afternoon. Last week, they unveiled their fancy new kits, that is. I got to get this right. Along with their mascot, Sparks. And somehow, we got old Sparksy up early to join us. How you doing, Sparks? High five. You excited for the season? That looks like some excitement. And this could be a very awkward interview if it's just me and Sparks, because I guess I would have to do all the talking. But that's a good looking mascot. And these are good looking kits. So this is the home kit that the guys are going to be wearing on Saturday against York 9. Here's the thing. We want to see the kits on some actual players. So let's welcome to Morning Live. All the way from Belgium, he played for the famous KRC Genk Youth Academy. In the NCAA, he played for the University of Albany. 51 starts, recording 8 goals, 19 assists. Welcome to Morning Live, your defender for Forge FC, Daniel Crutzen. Daniel, what's going on, man?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing awesome. Let's bring in from St. Alexandre, Quebec. Made 5 appearances, including 1 start with Major League Soccer's Montreal Impact. He had 1 cap with Canada's national soccer team, the friendly versus Jamaica in 2017. Midfielder David Schwanier.
How are you?
David, how are you doing?
Good,
man?
Good.
Thanks, man. So, you guys excited?
Yeah, very excited, always.
So we were talking off camera. I can't believe it's been 2 months already since you guys been practicing.
Already 2 months. 2 busy months.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
How's it been going?
Really good.
Yeah.
We had a good team, good players, a good group of guys. So training has been intense and busy, but we're looking forward for the first game.
Yeah, when you first started 2 months ago, I guess, Danny, that the weather was a tad bit chilly. Were you indoors or outdoors?
We were indoors for the first couple of weeks.
Okay.
And then after the weather got a little bit nicer, we went to the stadium.
Yeah, and then you were down south for the past couple of weeks?
Yeah, so went 10 days to the Dominican for a training camp, where the weather, of course, was a lot nicer.
Yeah.
So it was warm. It was a good training camp with a lot of practices, a lot of games, so yeah, it was fun.
So you're from Belgium, okay?
Yes.
So you did play in the States, the NCAA.
I did.
Ever played in Canada before?
No, never, first time.
Okay, so expectations that you have?
Just excited, just happy to see what's going on here and a new adventure, so very excited to be here.
What can you bring to the team?
I think I have a good vision on the field, so my passing abilities, able to move the ball around. As a defender, I think that's what Coach Bobby wants. So I guess I could bring that to the table, yeah.
Yeah. We should say, too, that Daniel, you're sporting the away kit that you're going to be wearing on the road for your matches. And then we got Canadian from St. Alexandre, Quebec. How many Canadians are on the team?
That's a good question.
That's a good question.
Yeah. A lot.
Are you Canadians, though, taking it easy on the internationals?
Sometimes.
No,
yeah?
No,
sometimes.
We don't. What's no favor for them.
So you're a midfielder?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you bring to the team, Dave?
So I'm somebody that likes to take player on. I like to provoke in the offensive half of the field. So yeah, I'm somebody that wants to score goals and assist as much as possible.
Have you been hearing about the anticipation for this inaugural CPL match on Saturday? It's going to be a capacity crowd. Does that get you excited? Does it get you nervous? What are some of your feelings?
A little bit of both.
Yeah.
I'm probably very excited, but also for me, it's the first time to play in such a big crowd. So it's going to be exciting, yeah, for sure.
So you have a little bit of experience in the MSL, MLS, that is, with the Impact. But what's it going to be like for you, David?
It's going to be a fun night, a fun afternoon, I mean.
Yeah.
25 people.
Yeah.
It's going to be a big crowd. Can't wait.
Yeah. Thousands and thousands of people. It's going to be a capacity crowd at Tim Hortons Field. The first of 19 matches for your Forge FC. It gets going at 1 p.m. at Tim Hortons Field, which is this Saturday against the York 9. It is going to be a very fun and exciting season. And you got to come and say hi to Sparksy. Sparks, the new mascot for the Forge FC. Morning, guys. Looking pretty good, I'd have to say. We're taking a break. We'll be back with more Morning Live after this.